the scenes from a rowdy session that broke out in the House of Representatives plenary earlier today, following a debate on the disruption of a peaceful rally in River State where a senator was allegedly shot. The trouble and the angry voices you can hear started when the minority leader of the House, Femi Badiabiamila, while making his contribution, referred to the deputy majority leader, Leo Ogwa, as the deputy minority leader. The comment caused an uproar, as you can hear there, as members of the People's Democratic Party in the House were angry about that comment, while their colleagues in the All Progressives Congress defended their leader. When order was eventually restored, the Speaker, Aminu Tambuwal, cautioned the lawmakers to use their mandates in the interests of Nigerians.
The responsibility of government, which includes this House, is the security and the welfare of our citizens.
Yes.
Section 36, fair hearing, cited by the deputy minority. Yeah.